10 fucking grueling hours. He and I in sync, though. Him navigating, me firing the thrusters, simply hoping until finally we were home. Did your mother already tell you this story?
Actually,
what a harrowing tale of survival. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt family time. I may be a little out of sorts. Your mother's pretty liberal with those pain meds. But, speaking of harrowing stories, did your old man ever tell you about the time that he and I first met? USS Constance? Stardate 44002.3? Now, come on. You must have heard about the Battle of Wolf 359. 40 Federation starships up against one Borg cube. Yeah, I was just in engineering. Just a grease monkey. And the next second, it's like space itself was burning. 50 of us made it down to the life deck. But there's just one life pod. 10 seats. But the thing is, we were all friends. They were all my Jack Crusher. We didn't fight over who should live and who should die. We waited for orders. And then finally, some lieutenant comes down and she just starts barking. You. She's pointing at me. Why me? Just some dipshit from Chicago. Now I'm lucky number 10. She didn't even count herself. Get in, she says. That's an order. I know. I asked myself the same thing. Should I make a mistake?
I'm sorry.
11,000 dead. Do you know where your old man was on that day? He was on that Borg cube, setting the world on fire! Forget about all that weird shit of the Stargazer. The real Borg are still out there, and they have a name for you. Locutus of Borg. The only Borg so deadly, they gave him a goddamn name.
All right, that's enough.
No. No. It's all right. I understand. Computer, Arch.
Forgive me. At some point, asshole became a substitute for charm.